there. Give us a few comments about your first ever autocross.
Well, it's like having sex in front of your friends. It can be good and it can be bad. And I thought it was really great. The car was working well, handled bitching. I just need to learn how to drive it. That's about it. But it was very fun, and I give a lot of thanks to John Edwards for letting me borrow his car, you know, trusting me with his baby. Thank you, John, and thank you, Costa Mesa R&D. Appreciate it.